Plus, has she got talent? Adelaide teenage songbird Grace Borden faces her greatest test. Well, after a successful series, Seven's Australia's Got Talent comes to an end tomorrow night with Adelaide hopeful Grace Borden a favourite to take out the title. But has the teenage songbird got what it takes? Well, we think so, but how's Grace feeling? We spoke with her over the weekend.
You'd be a juggler, mime, fire eating, what?
No, I'm a classical singer.
Well, give us a bash.
When Adelaide's Amazing Grace burst onto the national stage just a few weeks ago, she instantly won hearts.
You look lovely. And for 15, I think you're doing a really terrific job.
Thank you very much.
Oh, my baby girl, I love you.
Classical influence comes from my mother. She played music when I was little. And then ever since then, I've been listening to classical all my life, basically.
And now the 15-year-old soprano sensation wants to spread the word about a genre that isn't always popular among teens.
I wanted to show kids my age that there is just not one type of genre, the top, 20s, top 10, that you hear on radio right now. That there's just a lot more variety.
Grace's singing career started when she was just 5, and she's no stranger to Adelaide audiences. She's become a Carols by Candlelight favourite. And a regular in Rundle Mall.
The only reason I do busking and started busking was to build up my confidence to sing on stage.
She has worked so hard, and you've got to take pride in the fact that she's stuck it out when she could have quit.
And Mum Matilda has stuck by Grace every step of the way.
Do I expect certain things from Grace? Absolutely. Because people do expect things from artists if they're going to achieve a certain calibre, I guess. There is an expectation they will get up on time, turn up for rehearsals on time, practice hard on their routines. They are all expectations. And I guess it starts at home, and then hopefully that translates into the stage.
During the good times and the bad.
I have gone through a phase of, thinking, am I good enough? Is this what people want? But, I've realised now that, you got to be who you are.
But as crunch time looms, as Australia prepares to choose its most talented, Grace is taking it all in her stride.
I was probably going for the big poofy hair.
Comfortable with how she's blossomed and thrilled with how far she's come in the competition.
My goal is just to have fun. Show the world that this is what I do, this is who I am. anyone can win. And I think everyone deserves to win, definitely.
And we'll find out if Grace wins in the grand final tomorrow night. We wish her all the best.